next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup.
Ready? You ready to fight?
All right, so the fight is now underway. On one side, you have a fighter who does everything well, taking on a true grappler on the other side. Going to be interesting to see how long he can keep it upright.
I mean, Damian Maya may be the most specialist type of grappler in the UFC. This guy resembles him. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
Oh, he might be out. Oh, straight right.
Oh, nice jab.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Well, you see all the grappling repetitions here. Just beautiful movement, seamless transitions on the ground.
Over and over, these guys are doing things that you see in every jiu-jitsu gym around the country.
Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands, and he's doing a nice job protecting the jaw.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, those shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time. This guy's making sure nothing lands. Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Oh. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. Level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a